Hey everybody, what's up? It's Barry Diamond. Okay, I know I'm more known for helping people with their real estate needs, but for some crazy reason, you guys seem to really like my foodie videos, like over 1,000 views for my first two. Crazy, right? Yeah. So I've decided to make another one. It's my top 10 breakfast restaurants in Monterey County that I can't wait to go to after this crazy shelter-in-place thing lifts, all right? Now, just one disclaimer. I picked my top 10 based on great food and great service. I grew up in the restaurant business in Las Vegas, working my way through college, bussing tables, dishwashing, being a prep cook, and then being a broiler cook on the Las Vegas Strip. So I really appreciate great service and great food. So if your personal favorite isn't on my list, it may not have had that combination that I personally love. Okay, also, this is for in and around Monterey County because there's a couple of these restaurants that are definitely good enough to drive a little bit for, okay? So here we go. At number 10 is the Mission Cafe in little sleepy San Juan Bautista. Hey, if you're up in the SJB area for the weekend or the day, the Mission Cafe is a great little breakfast place. It's well worth your time. Simple down-home breakfast, great omelets, chicken fried steak, San Juan Eggs Benedict, chili verde with eggs, awesome. Number 9 is the Country Kitchen in good old Prune, Tuscany. This is the Prunedale breakfast place where all the locals gather to tell stories and solve the world's problems. Just good, simple, inexpensive, delicious homemade breakfast and friendly service. They've got steak and eggs, breakfast burritos, eggs benny, all at super reasonable prices. All right, number 8, Grandma's in Monterey Delray Oaks, okay? Just some really good down-home great breakfast. Super fresh, cooked right to order, piping hot. Great eggs, hash browns, fresh biscuits, turkey eggs Benedict, banana waffles. You cannot go wrong at Grandma's. All right, number 7, First Awakenings in Old Town Salinas and also PG. It's the basic, you know, go-to breakfast place, right? For family and friends that you come from out of town, but a terrific menu selection. Eggs Benedict, like salmon eggs Benedict, and an amazing variety of pancakes like raspberry coconut granola, or they have a really terrific version of huevos rancheros. Lots of really good menu choices. Number 6 is Lulu's Griddle in the Middle on the Municipal Wharf in Monterey. Really good omelets like the seafood omelet here, or try the Nana Split French Toast. And their pancakes are ginormous. Come early though, because seating outside is really limited. At number 5 is the Breakfast Club on Fremont Street in Seaside, tucked in that little corner. What can I say? These guys do breakfast right. When we first moved to Monterey, I almost had to take out a second mortgage from eating here way too often. Portions are large and delicious, especially that extra side stack of pancakes. Great omelets, great huevos rancheros, French toast, cinnamon roll pancakes. But be prepared to take a nice long nap afterwards. Number 4 is Deejin's, this little dark horse in Big Sur. Guys, if you want to score big points with your significant other, you got to go to Deejin's in Big Sur on Highway 1. If you want to have an out of the way, as in Big Sur, romantic drive, romantic breakfast, this little diner in the woods is the way to go, okay? Great eggs Benedict, pancakes, and French toast. But the real clincher is the ambiance. Sit by the fireplace or a cozy little table. This is the place you want to go with that someone special. Men, listen to me. Make sure that you let me know after you go so I can say, I told you so. Number 3 is the Country Rose Cafe in Hollister. I know this is out of the way from Monterey County, but it's a short drive to Hollister and well worth it. My wife and I found this little breakfast place coming back from celebrating our anniversary, and we were blown away. Super friendly service and really good breakfast, like their specialty. I love this name, the Hollister Heat Pile. Huge mounds of eggs, potatoes, cheese, and your choice of meats, or the breakfast enchiladas with chorizo. And try the hash browns with their homemade garlic butter. Yeah, the biscuits and gravy are off the chart at this place. All right, number 2, Mama Lupita's on Salinas Street in Old Town Salinas. This little hole in the wall in Old Town Salinas has awesome Mexican breakfast. Check this out. The Pancho Villa is eggs over enchiladas. Who would have thought, right? Absolutely amazing. Delicious chilaquiles, huevos rancheros, and watch out for the on-fire salsa for gringos like me, okay? And coming in at my number 1 breakfast place in Monterey County is the Cowboy Corner Cafe in Watsonville. Listen, this is as good as it gets. These guys know how to do breakfast right. Always consistent, always busy, always great food and great service. I love just getting a side of biscuits and gravy with hash browns and eggs. Chicken fried steak is amazing. Muffins are fresh and delicious. Eggs Benedict, linguica, homemade salsa. I mean, I can go on and on. You cannot miss with this place. Our out-of-town family and friends always say, hey, let's go to have breakfast at that Cowboy Corner Cafe. But you better get there early because locals fill up that place fast, all right? So there you have it, my top 10 breakfast place in and around Monterey County. Are you hungry yet? Because I'm like salivating right now, okay? If you enjoyed this video, please click the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel and click the bell for more videos like this. And remember, if you ever have any questions about real estate or if I can help you in any way, please feel free to call me or text me, okay? And when you're able, go to breakfast, all right? Take care and God bless.